I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel Newsroom. When you order up white tuna at a restaurant, you just might be getting something else. Last year, 187 restaurants were cited by the state for mislabeling their fish, including 25 tuna substitutions in sushi or sashimi. Most often, what they called white tuna was actually escalar, a cheaper oily fish also known as snake mackerel and sometimes called the ex-lax fish because it causes diarrhea. For more, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.